Become AutoCAD expert step by step. Hello friends, I'm your guide Amit Garg and you're watching my channel CAD by Amit. Friends, if you have not subscribed my channel as yet, please do it now so that you keep getting my lectures on a regular basis. If you remember friends, in the previous lecture we started working on an orthographic drawing. We wanted to make an orthographic drawing and we basically did all the initial settings that we are supposed to do while we start working on any drawing in AutoCAD. Now this is the part 2 of the same lecture and here we are actually going to make that drawing. So let's get started. Friends, this is the drawing that we want to make in AutoCAD. If you remember, we already made all the initial settings. I'll just go through these steps quickly. We have already set the units. We have already set the limits as per the drawing length and breadth. The reason of setting the limits is that my drawing does not go out of the drawing window. We set the limits to 1500 in the horizontal direction and 1000 in the vertical direction because we normally take these values slightly more than the length and the breadth of the drawing. After setting up the limits command, we have to give a zoom command, zoom, enter, all, enter. So this much we did in the previous lecture. Now let us go to the model space and check the limits thing again. Limits lower left is 00 and the upper right is already set to 1500, 1000. I'll type down zoom, enter, all, enter. Now to work on the drawing friends, we have to switch on ortho because my drawing is orthographic. It's having just horizontal and vertical lines. And then I take the line command. I will start from the starting point, which is on the lower left corner of the drawing. So I'll simply click on the screen somewhere. This is my starting point. Now using the mouse friends, we are supposed to give the direction and then the length of the line is to be given from the keyboard. So the length of the line is 600 centimeters. So I'll just type down 600. So this line segment is made with 600 centimeters length. Now I'll change the direction upwards. 400 centimeters is the length. Now rightwards, 200 centimeters, down 200 centimeters, right hand side 300 centimeters, upwards 400 centimeters, left 100, up 100. Now this line segment is not, the dimension of this line segment is not given, but we can calculate because calculating dimensions in an orthographic drawing is quite simple. Since the total length of the drawing is 1100 centimeters, we have already come 100 centimeters towards left hand side. So this line segment length should be 1000. I'll tap down 1000. And at this point, I can simply use the close option in the line command so that this drawing is closed and this particular segment is joined to the starting point. So I can simply type down close or you can just type down C because C letter is given there in capital. Now friends, here is there we have another option available, which is undo option. In case by mistake you make some particular segment in a wrong way, so that segment you can cancel by taking up the undo option. But since we have created this drawing quite carefully, so we need not go for an undo option. So right now I'm going to close it. So I'll just type down C and press enter. So this line segment is closed and my drawing is closed and my drawing is over. So this is how we complete an orthographic drawing in AutoCAD. Now after having completed this drawing, friends, now I want you to check your drawing for the accuracy, whether the drawing that you have created is accurate or not. And for that, we have the next step. This is the last step actually. Now in this step, we are going to check the accuracy of the drawing using the distance inquiry command. Now this distance inquiry command, actually you'll find in tools. You go to the inquiry and the very first command is a distance command. Otherwise, in case you know the shortcut of this command, you need not, go to the menu all the way to pick the command. You can simply type down DI and press enter. Now friends, distance is between two points and these two points we are supposed to pick with accuracy so that we get the right distance there. And for that, for picking up the points with accuracy, we have another important command on status toolbar and this command we call as O snap The full form is object snap. On this command, we can click with the right button and we go to the settings and we click with the left button of the mouse and just make sure that this endpoint thing is on. Why? Because in this drawing, I am supposed to see the distance between endpoint to endpoint. So what I can do is I can just clear all of them and I can just switch on endpoint here and just make sure that object snap command itself should also be on. Otherwise, we can use function key F3 to make it on. So right now this is on and I say okay. I am already inside the distance command and when I place the cursor on the line, see from a distance we have picked the endpoint and this is 100% accurate. I can confirm it by pressing the mouse button. I go to the right hand side and then I again click here. So you can see, friends, like the distance of this particular line segment is 600 and we know that this is 600 centimeters. For running the previously used command, we can use enter key or we can use a space bar. So we are again into the distance command. I catch this point, I catch this end point and the distance is 400 centimeters. I again run the command, I click here, this is 200. Run the command, click here, 200. Click here, this is 300 centimeters. Click here, this is 400 centimeters. Click here, this is 100. Click here, this is 100 again. And finally, we check this one also, this is 1000. And the last one is this segment, this is 700. So that way we have checked our entire drawing segments, the line segments, and we found that all the line segments are absolutely accurate. That means my drawing is absolutely accurate. Hello friends, I hope you understood how do we make an orthographic drawing in AutoCAD. If you like this lecture, please do like it and share it with your friends. Please do subscribe my this channel now so that you keep getting my next lectures. And do not forget to press bell icon. Thank you so much.